So here's the equation we're working with. Number of small copies equals magnification factor to the d power, and d is the self-similarity dimension. That's what we're interested in. So first, for this shape, how many small triangles do I see in the big triangle? Well, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the number of small copies is 4. What about the magnification factor? How much do I have to magnify or stretch this triangle by, or any of the other ones, so it's as big as this one? And the answer is 2. And it's to see that, maybe look at this length between my two fingers here. So to go from this triangle to this triangle, I see that I have to take this length and make it twice as large. Or you can see that this length, the full triangle, has 2 triangles there. So that means that the magnification factor is 2. So this is our equation. And then we want to figure out the dimension d. And we can see that d is 2. Why? Because 2 to the 2, if I plug in d equals 2, gives me 4. So that means that the dimension of this object is 2. It's two-dimensional. And that makes sense. We know that triangles are two-dimensional. They live in a plane. They extend in two different directions. So we haven't learned anything new about triangles. We've known that they're two-dimensional. But this is another example to show how this formula works. So next, we'll use this formula on a fractal, and we'll see what we get.